So, what's your name?
My name's Dawn.
So, just tell me a little bit about you, Dawn.
I was an apprentice jockey.
A what?
An apprentice jockey.
A disc jockey?
No, a racing jockey.
What's so funny, though?
It's just different to somebody who was a jockey. What's so funny about that?
It's just funny, Simon.
I just can't see you riding a horse.
Sorry about that.
Can I just look at the words?
Cause yeah, absolutely. Yeah.
I knew them when it came in. So tired of broken hearts and losing at this game.
Sorry, I'm going to ask Louis to leave the room. Louis, just go and leave.
I want to hear her sing.
This isn't going well, is it?
No.
Just turn up the volume a bit. Off you go.
So tired of broken hearts and losing at this game before.
Sharon, Louis, leave the table, please.
Why?
Because she's trying to sing Madonna. You know what? You two should just go next door and let this girl sing. And I'm being serious.
But she's not singing.
Go on, off you go. Leave the table.
She's not okay, okay. You judge the talent.
Fine.
How would we know?
Is that better?
Thank you.
Good.
Oh, God, I couldn't stop. I tried.
Shut up!
Shut up!
Should we just go to the chorus? Because
okay.
I don't think we're ever going to get there.
Cherish the strength, you've got the power. Make me feel good, oh baby, I perish the thought.
No, it's exactly the same. And Danny, you should leave as well.
Oh, so try it again, or...?
No.
Maybe next year.
Maybe next year. Right, this is all this today.
G'day, mate. How are you doing?
I am very nervous and scared, but
yeah.
Nice to meet you all.
Where do you see yourself in 5 years' time if everything went swimmingly?
Hopefully in 5 years' time I'll see myself singing to thousands, maybe millions of people. So shall I start?
Take a deep breath.
Okay.
I am telling you I'm not going. I'm staying, and you, you gotta love me. You gotta love me. You gotta
love. Thank you. That's it, sorry. So.
Nathaniel, how do you think you did?
I don't know, I think I did all right.
It was bizarre.
Is that how you normally sing?
Oh yeah, I sing normally like that, yeah, but sometimes a bit more power, so I don't know what like people want here, so.
I think you need to change your record collection. I really do. You know, it was you trying to sound like, you know, Whitney or Jennifer Hudson.
Oh, well, I was trying to be me. Well, that's
I know, but I mean, it that you've listened to these records. I mean, the whole thing was, it was like you possessed or something. It was just weird. No, okay.
Okay, let's take a vote on this. Simon?
No.
Louis?
No.
Sharon?
No.
That's a no from me.